I stand before you today, the representative of a family in grief. In a country in mourning. Before a world in shock. Of beauty, someone with a natural nobility who was classless, someone with a natural nobility who was classless, someone with a natural nobility who was classless. The world cherished her for her vulnerability, whilst admiring her for her honesty. It is baffling.